There is nothing funnier than people calling the Eagles tush push play unfair when you got the literal United States Army out here moving the pile 30 yards down the field. This is why other countries don't want that smoke with the US. And I can't wait for when the Eagles steal this play and everyone starts talking about how we gotta ban the forward handoff now because it's too unfair to push the pile.